मैंने पिक्चर बनाई है तो मुझे बहुत पसंद आई है पर्सनली, मुझे पिक्चर, क्योंकि पिक्चर बनाई है तो मुझे बहुत पसंद आई है, तो आई कांट, आई डोंट नो हाउ टू आंसर दैट क्वेश्चन. इट्स अ बिग ओकेजन ना, बिकॉज गौरव फर्स्ट टाइम फिल्म मेकर है, रोहन फर्स्ट टाइम उन्होंने डेब्यू किया है, सैफ एंड आई हैव वर्क टुगेदर आफ्टर कलोना टुगेदर. काफ़ी डिफिकल्ट थी जिस तरह से हम लोग ने ये फिल्म इस बजट में बनाना, इस और इस स्केल पे उसे प्रेजेंट करना, बट या आई थिंक दैट गौरव हैज डन अ फैंटास्टिक जॉब, ऑल द एक्टर्स हैव डन सुपर्बली, द ऑडियंस हैव लव द फिल्म कंसिडरिंग दैट मतलब वो स्टॉक मार्केट पे है, बॉम्बे पे आधारित पिक्चर है. सो स्टिल द फिल्म हैज डन वेल, स्टिल रनिंग इन थिएटर्स, आई थिंक द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन मार्केटिंग टीम हैज डन अ ग्रेट जॉब, तो मैं बहुत खुश. या हाय, हाउ मच डिड आई गेट बाजार गैदर्ड, आई हैव नॉट गॉट एनीथिंग, एवरीथिंग आई वांट टू कैप्चर अ लॉट मोर बाजार इज नॉट हैपेंड एज येट, बट आई मीन आई एम ग्लैड दैट एक्टिव. आई डोंट, आई पर्सनली डोंट मेक फिल्म्स फॉर, आई जस्ट होप दैट माई डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर्स एग्जिबिटर्स द स्टूडियो मेक्स मनी. फॉर मी पर्सनली द इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज टू मेक अ टेल अ स्टोरी, वेदर इट इज एलिफ, वेदर इज लखनऊ सेंट्रल दैट डिड नॉट वर्क बट इट इज बाजार, वेदर इट इज सत्यमेव जयते, वेदर इज बाटलाउ दैट वी आर डूइंग, वेदर इज मरजावा दैट वी आर डूइंग, द इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज हाउ कैन वी टेल द स्टोरी करेक्टली, उसके बाद एवरीथिंग एल्स इज अ बोनस. तो मुझे पता नहीं कितना बाजार अभी तक आया है, ही इज हैविंग अ पार्टी सो आई एम गेसिंग ही इज हैप्पी. यार मैं बहुत खुश हूँ, मैं बहुत खुश हूँ, नॉट ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ द सेटिस्फैक्शन की पिक्चर ने हैज बीन लाइक बाय पीपल बोथ क्रिटिक्स एज वेल एज पब्लिक जिन्होंने देखा है, बट मुझे किसी ने एक मौका दिया था, मुझे किसी ने मौका दिया था जब मैंने मैं धर्मा प्रोडक्शन में था, यश जोहर एंड करण जोहर गेव मी द चांस टू मेक अ फिल्म एंड आई मेड कलोना हो, एंड माई अटेम्प्ट विथ all the people who work in ME entertainment has been that work with newcomers, jitne bhi naye directors hai, naye directors do industry ko jitna bhi hum de sakte, we want to keep doing that. Gaurav worked with me for 9 years, Ranjit worked with me for 8 years, Kashvi who jo abhi agle saal picture banayegi, she is working with, has worked with me for 9 years, so for me wo satisfaction bahut bada hai. Sorry, एक बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट लाइन है, एक फिल्म है ब्रेथलेस, एक फ्रेंच फिल्म है जहाँ पे द गर्ल आस्क द मैन व्हाट इज योर लाइफ एम्बिशन एंड ही सेज आई वांट टू बी इमॉर्टल एंड देन आई वांट टू डाई, सो फर्स्ट आई वांट दैट. हाँ जी, मैं आई विल बी ऑलवेज नोन फॉर नीलम शो, आई विल ऑलवेज बी नोन फॉर दैट. Yeah, so Batla House, we've done 11 days of shooting. We'll start, I leave for the Lucknow, Delhi and North India schedule in 2 days' time. Film release on August 15th. It's been 4 years since we've been researching the film. It's a very, very special film for us. Hi. It's an extremely special film for us. It's a very tough film to make, but I think that jo 11 din maine shoot kiya, I'm very happy.
Thank you so much. I think I was very excited to see Saif in the film, and just to my good luck, I think it was a delight to watch him, because I have loved him growing up, and I think he's superb, and you could see a different side to him in Bazaar, and it's special to me because of a lot of people, Kumar ji, Milap, Nikhil Advani, a lot of people are so associated which are close to me.
You know, it's, I'm actually really happy. Anand ji called me and he said he wanted to have a small core celebration for the team. The film has also been a slightly different themed film. It's not a regular movie. It's about the stock market. It was a different kind of subject, a brave subject. Some people concerned have made some money. I think the numbers have been decent. It's a nice end to the year. I look forward to a much better year next year, starting from this position. I'm happy with this. The past has not been great, and this is something that I'm actually very happy about. So we've come to shake hands with the team, the DOP, the director, the producer. We've not actually met since the film has released. So this is the first time we're going to meet. We're going to give each other a hug and say thank you for making it possible, and thank you for making it possible and believing in the movie. So that's why we're here. So you say something?
Yeah. No, go on, whatever. I think it is about satisfaction. I saw the film and I had complete conviction about this film. It's, as Saif said, it's a little different type of film. It has different genre, but everybody liked the film. When I saw the film, I knew that this is going to work. And as we know from the figures and everything, it's doing extremely well. Even as on today, we have maximum shows, houseful even today. So we are very happy with this.
Also, I'm very happy with my performance and the praise that has received. So I want to go and shake hands with my director for sure.
In terms of popular, you have been always popular, but aapke wapas se this film and the web series, do you feel ki like logon mein wapas se aapne ek jo apna ek flavor tha wo jaga diya?
Listen, I love acting and I got a great role. And I think there was a lot of appreciation for the role. And a lot of people have called me, messaged me and said that they enjoyed the film and enjoyed my part. For that, I'm very thankful. That's also like a film. Wo bhi ek hit film ki tarah hai na. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
Right. I don't know. I think the Patodis have mainly played cricket. So it would be a Togor trait, okay. If anything.
Yes. And she said ki, like, this episode was the best of the beauty and the brains of the Bollywood, of the film industry, on Karan Johar's show.
Yes.
So how you take this compliment?
I'm very happy whenever she calls me beautiful. I feel.
What about she turning as an RJ?
I think she's excited. She's enjoying it. You know, they come home and they discuss these issues and the script. And I saw a little bit of it yesterday. And it looks like she's having lots of fun.
What do you think women want?
I think women want? I think we all try to figure that out. But as long as we listen. I think sometimes they just want us to listen.
And what Mrs. Kareena wants from you?
Me? Many things, I think. But nice emotional things. Time, I think, is the main thing.
Okay, and your son is like popular most now? Yes.
Yes. Well, you know, they should have given me one, I think, at least.
Okay, sir. Right.
You know, but I wish them luck.
Sorry? Now, what do you feel? Who is the most popular in your family?
My dog, Elvis, is the most. Thank you very much. Good night.
Thank you.